Hey, what's going on, my Sailmores? This is little JK here, and as you can see here, it says that I am the Canton City Hero. Honestly, I thought this is Tokitoki City or town or whatever, but like in the other video, you saw me look at that and it was another dude who's, like you said, like number one and all the. Then, when I was talking to Final one time, he said that I should get different clothes because obviously, as you can see, I'm only wearing these all the time.
Hi!
Oh, do I get to pick a team? Please say let me, I can pick characters to join me.
Ginyu Forces, the original elite, will prove that by smashing your face. Just as a warning up front, I won't be holding back this time.
Oh, yeah.
Against you.
Alright, I don't like the fight here, my friend, but I don't think so.
Ginyu Force can't lose! I can't lose! No, I have to accept it. You're stronger than me. By the way, you seem pretty comfortable in your body.
Oh, God, dude, you are not switching bodies with me, mate.
That's it, good. Keep concentrating on your training. Hi!
How am I doing with this? Damn, freezes spaceship when it's star 54. What I should do is then... Charge forward faster than the eye can see. If you hold an intense strike, if you can effectively get close to your phone. If I want to try and get the M60 combo, if that's possible, I'll do it with this.
Yes. Yes.
So hopefully I just have to beat this dude. Well, of course he would have.
Now, let's see you prove your love.
You're my little brother's bodyguard? I am not.
Defend me well. Brother is completely defenseless. Finish him off at once.
Now that all the riffraff is taken care of, I'm free to finish this.
My brother's forces. Nicely done. It appears I chose an appropriate underling. Continue to perform as I have demanded.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Yes.
So I think that's it.
Better!
Oi!
Hi!
Seriously, why do all these people like have so much like thinking that I'm so weak?
Hi!
What have you got to say?
Yes.
Damn, my boy. So you just beat a couple of people up and they like, got like instant protection. Like what have you got? It's not cute, he misses me. Hey, what have you got?
Hey!
Oh damn, that... So, as Shuji quest depends on your decision, additional quests will be available if your character is a member of the Freezer Race.
Vegeta?
Let's talk to this dude.
Hey!
How are you?
And the broadcasts. And how are you listening to all these?
Hey!
I'm still trying to figure out, like, about his friendship thing, because his bar's not going up, but yet because when I done Krillin and Vegeta, pretty much their bar went up pretty much instantly. But with Piccolo, it's barely making any progress.
Greetings.
Oh yeah, I completed all of these up to Z, which I'm happy about. I haven't checked to see if I've unlocked any like new characters or new looks. Oh yeah, because what's the difference? Well, I don't see the difference in like some of these. I will say, at the ending of this game, it actually was pretty sad. So we're going to be going with...
I will show you the true power of a Saiyan!
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God!
I'll bring those two back in. Because I used to use those two a lot when on Xenoverse 1.
I'll leave the rest to you!
You think I'm babysitting you for rest? Coming. Today's your last reward. I'm the next Prince of Saiyans. Now, I knew you were brave.
But I had no idea your head was completely empty. See, there's only one Saiyan Prince, and that's me. You and him.
The fun has just begun, Pipsqueak.
Suppose you're not just dead weight.
I tried a maximum charge.
Impossible! What's this power?
I've had enough. So you think you're tough stuff, huh? I'll show you who's tough!
Sorry, this just isn't worth dying over. I'm out of here.
Really?
Don't get too excited. This has got to be a joke.
Turn into the monkey. So if you, as if I'm
It was fun, boys, but it's time to bring out the big guns.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal! Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team!
Stronger. I know it.
Ah oui, Tonya. Freezer wants me, which is good.
Yes.
Oh, whoa. That's what I like to hear. Fight as if you mean to kill me. I'll accept no less. Oh, dude, what the hell?
I demand to hit me harder. Good. Use all your power against me. Attack as you mean to kill me.
That's it, good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Okay.
Yes.
But he does know our armor's thing, right? All right, that's fair enough. not you, dude. Not gonna like constantly like talk to everyone. Like, there is gonna be a point where it's just gonna get annoying. So. Seriously, Frieza's spaceship progress is catching up to Guru's house. Now, I'm going to be honest with you, right? I started off with Guru's house. That was the very first one I started off with. And yet, I've already completed the Capsule Corporation, Majin Buu's house, I've almost completed Hercule's stuff. I only had to train 4 times with the cheetah. And for the Hercules thing, I've done 6 stuff. But times defended the Dragon Balls, so this is for the Guru's house, right? 11 times. Times should be given to Margin, 11, but the food, right, that's not a problem because I've been like getting tons of that stuff and that's just from like getting them from the people. Going to different areas and that.
Hmm.
See, like, I've just gotten through there. So I needed to go. Thank you.
Yup.
Ah, oh, there we are. 40-ton weights. So I've got to customize. Boost score when aimed, revive, guard, auto recovery. So 40 ton weight, this is what Fan was telling me. He was saying that this is a double experience thing. When resurrected, always reduces health restored. So the limit. So always, so pretty much when I'm down, I automatically revive always with that on. Revive guard, auto recovery. I need a better QQ hand. As you can see, like, my stats are pretty even. Don't look at the numbers, just look at the side stats. When it comes to comparison, I've already done that. Alright, so the friendship bar with Pickle is now getting up a bit, which is good.
Greetings.
Hear me. You go near my father, you die.
Leave it to me!
Raditz, you're weak! How could a Saiyan warrior fall to this planet's tame inhabitants? Know that we won't share this fate.
Not bad at all. This guy is strong.
I can feel my Saiyan blood boiling. You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be. This has gotta be a joke.
you would dare face me, Vegeta! A foolish mistake! Darn it! This can't be!
Broly just absolutely annihilated it.
Rustin, ants, what are you?
Mr. Piccolo?
Coming, Gohan!
Everyone is so strong!
Your control is wavering! Concentrate on the fight, Gohan!
This is nothing! Mr. Piccolo! Dad!
I just can't.
What is this guy? This power?
Greetings.
Drinking G Fuel.
I must destroy.
I'll bring in the two gods of destruction.
I'll destroy all of you at once!
Try your best. Just make sure you don't make me fight Sirius. Damn it! Whatever already!
Vegeta, you are rather gifted in battle, aren't you?
That destruction was delicious.
Allow me to show you the true power of a Saiyan elite.
Prepare!
Pain. What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
Maybe I'm not so pitiful after all.
This is so
I can feel my Saiyan blood boiling. You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be. How could I, a Saiyan, lose?
Yes!
so, there are the Saiyans alive besides us! Impossible! What's with this power?
The form disgusts me, but I'll transform into a great ape and crush them! The power of a Saiyan ape is beyond anyone's imagination!
How's that? Now this is the end!
I think I just finished on time.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Oh, nice.